How's it going, YouTube? Mitch Santoni here with a little Transformers Prime Arms My Crown action. Today we got Orion Pax. Have a quick look at the box here. We got tech specs, which are kind of weak for Optimus, but I guess without the Matrix, he has some weaker statistics. Kind of makes sense, I suppose. And there's the back of the box. Shows him how you can store the golden little sword there. And his arms micron statistics, if you will. Let's get him out of here. It's Orion Pax, people. That's right. This is a little bit of an homage to those couple of episodes where Optimus couldn't remember he was Optimus. He lost the power of the Matrix, became Orion Pax again, so he was on the Decepticon ship in his muted color scheme here. I'll show you this as a little comparison. See the vibrant red and blue here as opposed to the, well, the duller colors there. We'll look at that in a little bit. But this is just when Knockout went ahead and tattooed some Decepticon symbols on them. And it does come with Autobot symbols if you choose to put those on. But I did go with Decepticon symbols because that's how it is on the box. Now he does have weapon storage in this mode. His arms micron will plug into his normal gun, and that has a side peg that plugs into that little port there. Looks kind of weak, but you can do it. Alright, here's his arms micron. It's a golden sword and it looks amazing. I love the way this looks. This is one of my favorite looking weapons of all of the arms microns that I have, except that it's broken in about four different spots. Yeah, I got everything just kind of squeezed together right now, but everywhere that this is supposed to rotate, it broke and cracked. Very, very brittle plastic. You have to be extremely careful, and I thought I was, but yeah, so it looks awesome, but it's going to be very brittle, so be very cautious. And here's his micron in robot mode. And it does look cool. I really do like the way it looks. It's just, again, very, very brittle. The waist is broken. This is broken here. You can see the chunk that just ripped off. That's supposed to curl around that little thing. But it will stay together. So you can pick it apart, put it back together again. It does look impressive, but yeah, very, very brittle. So let's get a good look at these colors. Just muted. One's vibrant, one's not. That really is the only difference here in the Decepticon logos and stickers. We'll get him transformed, and we'll check him out both in their robot mode.
All right, here he is, Orion Pax in his robot mode. I like it. He's muted, and I like it. I don't care. I like that dull color scheme because he's got these little decals, these stickers that I put on that are foily that kind of make it pop. He's actually got better light piping, too, than the original figure. And I do like the little tattooed-on Decepticon symbols. I think that looks unique and different for an Optimus figure. So this is kind of cool. Loving the way that golden sword looks, and you can keep it like with his hand bent down so that it's more like it came out of his arm and he's going to stab you with that golden thing. Or you can just put his hand up like normal and use it like a chopping, I guess, I don't know, defensive position or something like that. So yeah, options there, kind of cool. I'm liking the way this thing looks. It's going to look good on a shelf. A little close-up of that face and that light piping, you can kind of see it is glowing quite nicely. There you are, side-by-side, you got the Decepticon to the Autobot, no Matrix to Matrix, you got Arms Micron to nothing, dull color scheme to vibrant, that's the comparison. Boom. So thanks for watching, people. This has been Mitch Santoni. You have just seen a Takara Tomy exclusive. This is Arms Micron, Orion Pax. Little Decepticon Deco Optimus Prime redo. Very cool little figure. He's going to be kind of expensive if you import him, but if you can find him on the cheap, yeah, he's kind of neat to have. So take care. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later. Arrivederci. And we'll see you again with a little Arms Micron Thundercracker.